You're so narrow-minded.
Right.
You don't believe in anything.
Yes, I do.
Thought you were atheist.
Yeah, it doesn't mean I don't believe in anything, does it? It means I don't believe in any God.
How can you not believe in God?
Which one?
What do you mean?
Well, Zeus.
Who?
Greek God. Or Ra, or Ganesh.
No, not those ones. The real one in the Bible.
Yahweh.
Just God.
Well, you know how you don't believe in all those other gods I mentioned? That's how I don't believe in yours.
How can you not believe that someone created all this, though?
Why do you believe that someone created it all?
Because it's so good. It can't just be chance, can it? What, the Big Bang? Everything came from nothing? That's impossible.
You're right. God did it.
What?
So, where did God come from?
He's always been around.
There you go. Easy, isn't it?